Okay, I just found a piece of coral that was stuck under some rock that has green hair algae on it. Let's feed the fish. Just a second ago, the sailfin tang came right up to this and ate out of my hand. Picked the green hair algae up right out of my hand. Look at that. There goes the rabbit fish too. Similarly to this piece, this entire acre where it's white, where it's shown just bare skeleton, was covered in green hair algae on Sunday when I picked this rock up. So it was most of this rock in this tank, or a bunch of the rock in this tank last week on Sunday when I picked it up. And it's completely cleaned up now. Very little green hair algae left. There's some left here, because this box was covering, so we're going to move this box. There's a mushroom still over here. So we'll come back tomorrow for this piece and see how well it's cleaned up.